Daniel Whitaker said Chambord and Dark Berry Dr. Pepper for the win. So let's check it out. I'm gonna add our Chambord. Top that with the Dark Berry. And it only makes sense that this would be good, but just how good, we're about to find out. Cheers. Are you fucking kidding me? That might be a 10 out of 10. That's fucking amazing. Yeah, that's good. Definitely try that one out. Chambord, Dark Berry, Dr. Pepper for the win. Cheers.